Babe, I got...
Don't you dare use any more of those words. Understand? 5 million words? That's ridiculous. You won't be using any of those. What did I tell you about talking?
I'm breaking up with you.
Oh, really? Where are you gonna go? You don't have any money. 9 million words this year, huh? No one needs that many. Hey, I need you to go to the store for me. I don't like that pink shirt you bought yesterday. I want you to return it. You're allowed to use 3 words maximum when you go out. Don't be playing games with me this time. I'll be checking your words when you get back.
Hi, what would you like to return? Just that? Okay, hold on 1 second. That'll be $6.99 back on the card.
Please help me. Please help me.
Oh, did you need my help finding something in the store, or...
Hey, can we hurry up the line? I'm on my lunch break. I don't got all day.
Do you need medical attention?
No.
Hey, it's okay. Can you wait over there for me, hun, and I'll get someone to help you.
You're allowed to use 3 words maximum when you go out. Don't be playing games with me this time. I'll be checking your words when you get back.
I'm so sorry. The line is really busy right now, but my manager will be over here to help you soon.
There you are. You took forever. Did you return the shirt? Good. Let's get out of here. Damn, why do I feel like I'm forgetting to do something? Wait a minute. You were supposed to make dinner tonight. Go on. What? Is dinner ready? Hey, 8,996? You used an extra word, and you're gonna tell me why. Go on, talk. Explain yourself.
It was an accident. I was just telling the cashier thanks.
Uh-huh. You sure about that?
Yes, I swear. You should really have your dinner. It's getting cold.
That's enough talking out of you. Go to sleep. Bed, now. How did you make that chicken?
Why?
Because after I ate it, my head is feeling...
My phone is dead and his is locked away. I have to get the charger. Please hurry up. Yes.
911, what's your emergency?
I need help.
Thank you for the information, ma'am. Officers will arrive shortly.
You thought you could get away with putting something in my food? Your words. Why did you use up so many? Actually, don't speak. I'll find out. You can't outsmart me. So step away from the girl. Let's see your hands.
Looks like I just did.
No.
10,000? But Mommy and Daddy always give me 15,000. They must be trying to put me on a budget or something.
My parents only gave me $5 today.
Yikes, sucks for you.
Please, can you buy me my lunch?
No, I don't think I will.
Oh, please, I'm so hungry.
Sorry, I can't help you.
You know what? You're gonna regret this. Okay, your total's 8,000?
Oh, I don't quite have enough.
Do you want me to just put it on hold for you?
No, I really wanted to get this bag today. My parents are gonna reload my balance tomorrow. Is it okay if I just pay for it then?
Yeah, sure, we can do that for you, babe.
Thank you. $5? No, this has to be an error or something.
If you don't have the money, you have to return the bag.
Well, about that, I kinda sorta already gave it away as a birthday present.
Okay, then you're getting arrested. Security?
Wait, what? Officer, there's been a mistake. I have a lot of money.
Yeah, sure. Just sign right here, okay?
I am not signing anything until I speak to my lawyer.
Oh, really?
Yes, and I know that I get one phone call.
What, you gonna call Mommy and Daddy to come save you?
Maybe.
You're something else, kid. Come on, follow me.
Hello?
Mommy, it's me.
Make it quick, darling. I'm at a photo shoot.
Mommy, I've been arrested.
What?
Yes, why did you and Daddy only give me $5 today?
$5? No, Daddy and I sent you 15K.
What? Then I don't know what happened, but can you guys come get me?
I'm in France right now, darling.
Okay, then what about Daddy?
Daddy is shooting a movie in Dubai.
Well, then what am I supposed to do?
Joanna, we need you. Darling, I'll call you back.
Hello?
Hey, you got a visitor.
Mommy and Daddy finally came to get me.
Hi, remember me? I told you you'd regret not buying me that lunch.
You switched our bank accounts, didn't you?
Mm-hmm. I learned how to hack the system. It's something I've been working on for a very long time.
All of this because I wouldn't buy you a stupid lunch?
Not just that. You're a spoiled little brat who needed to be taught a lesson.
You don't know me.
Oh, but I do. I did my research on you. Your mommy is a model and your daddy is a movie star. But they both love their careers more than you.
That isn't true.
Oh, really? Then why aren't they here?
Give me back my money.
Okay, I'm sorry.
Thanks?
Just kidding.
Hey, you little...
Watch it. If you want to get out of here, you're going to do exactly as I say. Now that you're out, for every task you do for me, I'll give you back $5.
But that'll take forever.
Exactly. Go clean my bathroom.
Yeah, no way.
All right, then. I guess I'm never switching our bank accounts back.
Okay, fine.
That's what I thought. Now get to scrubbing.
Okay, I'm all done.
Good. Here you go. It's kind of hot in here, so fan me with this.
Who do you think you are? Royalty or something?
Might as well be. Now do it.
Can I stop now?
Hey, what was that about?
No complaining or you lose money.
All right, you know what? That's it.
Ugh! No, stop!
Darling, I'm so proud of you for getting your money back.
Yeah, but I realize I
Surprises you.
happened to me.
Because you were a stalker.
You from your mom.
Why are you looking at me like that?
No, it's just you're right. Forget I even asked.
Okay.
This system has to be broken.
Hey, psst, over here.
Ryan, what are you doing at my window?
Just trying to sneak you out from your strict mom so you can go to the beach. Did you dye your hair?
What?
Part of your transformation.
You good? Hello?
Yeah, let's sneak out of here and go to the beach. I need some fresh air.
Come on, you gotta actually come in the water.
Ryan!
Place where your mom was captured.
Melanie? Is something wrong?
Super bass.
Hey yo, you see that nerd right there? I bet you 500 bucks you can't get her a date for the prom. 500? Alright, bet bro, you're on. Okay, but if you lose, you owe me 500. Hey, excuse me?
Yeah?
Please tell me you got two options today.
Yeah, I did. But what's it to you?
Just tell me what they are, please.
I got the option to be smart or be beautiful, but I haven't picked one yet because I can't decide.
Pick to be beautiful.
Excuse me?
I just mean you're already the smartest girl here, so I would just pick to be beautiful if I were you.
You really think that I should?
Oh, yeah.
Wow. Well, okay. Nothing's changed.
Oh, man. Maybe the system's broken.
I think it's still loading.
But prom's in 2 days.
Yeah, so?
Listen, how would you like to go on a little shopping spree with me?
You barely even talk to me. Why would you want to take me?
I want to be your friend. Come on.
Well, my mom does say I need to make more friends.
So?
Fine. But just so you know, my mom has installed a chip in the back of my head so she can track me wherever I go.
Okay.
I'm just saying in case you're trying to kidnap me.
Uh-huh. Can I see those glasses?
Sure, but they're a little busted.
And now they're completely busted.
Why would you-
Chill out. I'll get you something better.
But I can't see without my glasses.
And that's the bell. Follow me. What does your beauty option say?
I would tell you what it said, but I can't see because you broke my glasses.
I told you, I'm gonna buy you contacts. But first, we gotta fix that unibrow. I'm gonna pluck a few hairs, okay?
No way.
Come on, I'm just trying to help you out. I'm gonna make your eyebrows look snatched.
It won't hurt too bad, right?
Nah, we're just plucking a few little hairs.
Ow!
Okay, that was a big one.
Please tell me you're done.
I'm done. And it's looking good. Yikes, I can do eyebrows, but not hair. Time for a professional makeover.
A makeover?
Yeah, you know, like in those teen movies. It'll be fun.
I don't know.
Don't be a negative Nancy. Come on, we're going to the mall.
I won't even be able to see where I'm going.
Just hold my hand and I'll guide you around. Hey, it's okay. You can trust me. I'll buy you contacts once we get there. Let's go. Those should be your prescription. Can you see?
Yeah.
Perfect. Now try these on.
Remind me again why we're doing this.
I'm just trying to be a good friend to you. That's all. Okay, that top is the one. Now we just gotta get you some hair and makeup to go with it.
I will be your hair and makeup artist. Come with me. Are you ready to see her?
Yes, ma'am.
Let him see, honey.
Holy shit. She looks,
beautiful. Now you have my number. Call me for prom. Bye.
How do you feel?
I feel different.
Hopefully it's a good different, because next we gotta get you a date to the prom.
Why don't I just go with you?
Oh, actually, I was planning on asking this other girl, so,
Right, of course.
But hey, listen, you deserve better than me. You know how to flirt, right?
Well, sure I do.
Okay, let's go over a few things then. First off, guys kind of like it when girls, you know, play with their hair.
Like this?
Oh boy, we got some work to do. Okay, let's try a subtle lip bite. No, don't do that. Try again. You know what? Never mind. Okay, pretend to ask me to prom.
Go to prom with me.
Ow. Okay, let's try asking and not grabbing so hard.
Sorry. Hey, will you go to the prom with me?
All right, that was perfect. If you stare at a guy like that with your eyes, he'll be mesmerized, yeah.
I should probably get back home.
Yeah, for sure.
Hey, Jake, guess what? I got someone to go to the prom with me.
Really? Who?
Him.
Sup, Jake? Bet you didn't see this coming. Here's your 500 bucks, Jake. I guess you won the bet. I didn't think I'd be the one taking her on a date, but damn, she's hot now. I mean, she was already kind of cute. Eh, well, I just want a hot date. After prom, I'm gonna dump her. What? She'll get over it. I'll talk to you later. Hey, can we talk for a second?
What's up?
I can't let you go to the prom with him. You can't go to prom with him.
What? Why not?
Don't mess with my prom date, Jake. I'm not gonna let you use her. Me? You're the one that's been using her.
What is he talking about?
I was just trying to help you look nice because... because I made him a bet.
A bet?
Yep, that you couldn't get a date to the prom. Listen, I know that sounds bad, but...
I thought you said you were helping me so you could be my friend.
I...
You were just using me for money.
No. I'm sorry, I shouldn't
have... Get away from me. And to think I actually liked...
Layla.
Never talk to me again. Forget them and forget the system. I was beautiful before this makeover and I'm beautiful now. Maybe this option wasn't supposed to make me beautiful. It was supposed to show me that I already am. But I think for prom, maybe I won't wear the glasses. And you know what? I don't need any guy to go with. I'm going on my own.
Hey, Layla. What you doing?
Walking to my Uber.
Uber? I told you I'm taking you to prom.
And I told you I'm not going with you to prom anymore. I'm going alone.
That's not gonna happen.
Let go!
Get in my car. I told you I'm taking you to prom.
And I told you I'm not going with you to prom anymore. I'm going alone.
That's not gonna happen.
Let go!
Get in my car.
No!
Hey, Ricky. Let her go.
Jake.
Get out of here, Jake. I'm not going anywhere, Ricky. Get away from me. I said let her go. Alright, that's it. Come here. Ricky, I don't want to...
Stop it! Leave him alone!
Ricky, come on, let's not... Shut up.
Hey, Ricky!
Stay down. Hey, are you alright?
I'm fine, but you're bleeding.
Yeah, he got me pretty good.
Hang on, I'm gonna call the police, okay?
Okay.
Hey, how you doing?
You know, I've been better, but the doctor said I'm clear to go home, so that's good.
Thank you so much for saving me.
You kind of saved me with that kick. Layla, you need to know, that bet was stupid. You were already beautiful.
Thanks, Jake. I kind of already found that out for myself.
Because you're smart.
Well, lucky for us, there's 1 hour of prom left. I'll let you go hang out with the girl you said you were going
to
ask.
Layla, wait. I don't want to go to prom with anyone but you.
I thought you just wanted to be friends.
No, Layla, I don't. I mean, if it's okay with you, I'd like to be more than that.
I would like that.
So should we head to prom?
Hey guys.
Hey man. Wait, are you crying?
What? No, I'm not.
Come on, Brianna, we're your best friend. You can tell us anything.
Can you guys just come over to my house?
So what's wrong?
It's Derek. He broke up with me over text today.
Wait, Derek? As in the school player, Derek?
School player? What do you mean?
He plays every girl in school. He'll act like he likes you, he'll use you, and then he'll break your heart.
Seriously? Why would he do that?
No one knows, but what I know is that it's time someone taught him a lesson.
We could do it.
No, I don't know about that.
Yeah, Nicole, I don't know. It might not work.
Trust me, ladies. It will work. And I have the perfect plan.
Step one is to give you a makeover so that you look absolutely irresistible.
Step two, get his attention.
Step three, get him to go out with you.
Brie, you look different.
Do you like my new look?
You know, Brie, I've been thinking. I made a huge mistake breaking up with you. How about I take you on a date or something so that we can talk?
I don't know.
Come on. Have you ever made a mistake?
Okay, fine. But you are paying for the date.
Okay.
Okay, girls, take these so you can listen to our conversation.
Okay.
It's time to get revenge on the school player.
Thanks again for giving me a second chance.
Of course, but can I ask you something?
Sure, anything.
When you and I were dating, you know, before you broke up with me, did you ever cheat? Hey, I promise I won't be mad, okay?
I cheated once. I wouldn't even consider it cheating, to be honest. It was nothing.
Are you serious?
Girls come up to me all the time asking, do you want to hang out? Like, what am I supposed to say?
So have you, cheated on other girls, too?
Cheating's a strong word.
Derek, it's a yes or no answer. Come on.
Why do I feel like I'm being interrogated right now? Okay, yeah, that was in the past. I want to focus on us. I want to focus on you.
Oh, gosh, would you look at that? My mom needs me to come home. Oh, and we were having so much fun. Don't worry, I'll see you tomorrow at school, okay?
It's time to get revenge on the school player.
Brie, come here. Why is everyone staring at us?
No one's staring at me, Derek. They're staring at you.
What are you talking about?
Oh, how cute. He still doesn't know.
Don't know what? Exactly.
Got your little confession on the video.
Derek, remember how you used to tease me for being a klutz? Well, clumsy old me. I was recording you. I didn't realize. And then I accidentally leaked the video to the entire school.
You what?
Yeah, maybe next time you'll think twice before playing every girl in school.
I'm a go-getter. If I see what I like, I'm gonna go after it.
Sorry, Derek, but I had to. I don't want any girl to go through what I went through, because no one deserves to get their emotions played with. Have a nice day.
Now, if you'll excuse us, we have some celebrating to do.
Super bass. Hey, yo, you see that nerd right there? I bet you $500 you can't get her a date for the prom. 500? All right, bet, bro, you're on. Okay, but if you lose, you owe me 500. Hey, excuse me?
Yeah?
Please tell me you got two options today.
Yeah, I did. But what's it to you?
Just tell me what they are, please.
I got the option to be smart or be beautiful, but I haven't picked one yet because I can't decide.
Pick to be beautiful.
Excuse me?
I just mean you're already the smartest girl here, so I would just pick to be beautiful if I were you.
You really think that I should?
Oh, yeah.
Wow. Well, okay. Nothing's changed.
Oh, man. Maybe the system's broken.
I think it's still loading.
But prom's in 2 days.
Yeah, so?
Listen, how would you like to go on a little shopping spree with me?
You barely even talk to me. Why would you want to take me-
I want to be your friend. Come on.
Well, my mom does say I need to make more friends.
So?
Fine. But just so you know, my mom has installed a chip in the back of my head, so she can track me wherever I go.
Okay.
I'm just saying in case you're trying to kidnap me.
Uh-huh. Can I see those glasses?
Sure, but they're a little busted.
And now they're completely busted.
Why would you-
Chill out. I'll get you something better.
But I can't see without my glasses.
And that's the bell. Follow me. What does your beauty option say?
I would tell you what it said, but I can't see because you broke my glasses.
I told you, I'm gonna buy you contacts. But first, we gotta fix that unibrow. I'm gonna pluck a few hairs, okay?
No way.
Come on, I'm just trying to help you out. I'm gonna make your eyebrows look snatched.
It won't hurt too bad, right?
Nah, we're just plucking a few little hairs.
Ow!
Okay, that was a big one.
Please tell me you're done.
I'm done, and it's looking good. Yikes, I can do eyebrows, but not hair. Time for a professional makeover.
A makeover?
Yeah, you know, like in those teen movies. It'll be fun.
I don't know.
Don't be a negative Nancy. Come on, we're going to the mall.
I won't even be able to see where I'm going.
Just hold my hand, and I'll guide you around. Hey, it's okay. You can trust me. I'll buy you contacts once we get there. Let's go. Those should be your prescription. Can you see?
Yeah.
Perfect. Now try these on.
Remind me again why we're doing this.
I'm just trying to be a good friend to you. That's all. Okay, that top is the one. Now we just gotta get you some hair and makeup to go with it.
I will be your hair and makeup artist. Come with me. Are you ready to see her?
Yes, ma'am.
Let him see, honey.
Holy shit. She looks,
beautiful. Now you have my number. Call me for prom. Bye.
How do you feel?
I feel different.
Hopefully it's a good different, because next we gotta get you a date to the prom.
Why don't I just go with you?
Oh, actually, I was planning on asking this other girl, so,
Right, of course.
But hey, listen, you deserve better than me. You know how to flirt, right?
Well, sure I do.
Okay, let's go over a few things then. First off, guys kind of like it when girls, you know, play with their hair.
Like this?
Oh boy, we got some work to do. Okay, let's try a subtle lip bite. No, don't do that. Try again. You know what? Never mind. Okay, pretend to ask me to prom.
Go to prom with me.
Ow. Okay, let's try asking and not grabbing so hard.
Sorry. Hey, will you go to the prom with me?
All right, that was perfect. If you stare at a guy like that with your eyes, he'll be mesmerized, yeah.
I should probably get back home.
Yeah, for sure.
Hey, Jake, guess what? I got someone to go to the prom with me.
Really? Who?
Him.
Sup, Jake? Bet you didn't see this coming. Here's your 500 bucks, Jake. I guess you won the bet. I didn't think I'd be the one taking her on a date, but damn, she's hot now. I mean, she was already kind of cute. Eh, well, I just want a hot date. After prom, I'm gonna dump her. What? She'll get over it. I'll talk to you later. Hey, can we talk for a second?
What's up?
I can't let you go to the prom with him. You can't go to prom with him.
What? Why not?
Don't mess with my prom date, Jake.
I'm not gonna let you use her.
Me? You're the one that's been using her.
What is he talking about?
I was just trying to help you look nice because...
because I made him a bet.
A bet?
Yep, that you couldn't get a date to the prom. Listen, I know that sounds bad, but...
I thought you said you were helping me so you could be my friend.
I...
you were just using me for money.
No. I'm sorry, I shouldn't
have... Get away from me. And to think I actually liked...
Layla.
Never talk to me again. Forget them and forget the system. I was beautiful before this makeover and I'm beautiful now. Maybe this option wasn't supposed to make me beautiful. It was supposed to show me that I already am. But I think for prom, maybe I won't wear the glasses. And you know what? I don't need any guy to go with. I'm going on my own.
Hey, Layla. What you doing?
Walking to my Uber.
Uber? I told you I'm taking you to prom.
And I told you I'm not going with you to prom anymore. I'm going alone.
That's not gonna happen.
Let go!
Get in my car.
Mommy, what are you looking at?
Nothing, honey.
Well, what's a sugar daddy?
It's a candy.
Well, then I wish for a sugar daddy.
No! Oh, why did you do that?
Look, guys, it's sugar daddy girl.
Shut up. I was six, okay? At least I won't have to worry about money.
You did not just say that.
I bet she's looking forward to it.
Mom, are you sure there's no way for me to change my wish?
Your wish is permanent, honey. I'm sorry. I can't help feeling like this is all my fault.
That's because it kind of is.
What was that?
Nothing. Love you, Mom.
Here's your test back. Can I see you after class, please?
Mr. Smith, if this is about my grade and my test, I...
No, no, it's not about that. And, please, call me Darren.
Darren, I mean, Mr. Smith, I mean, what are you doing?
Well, this might come as a bit of a shock to you, but I actually really like you, Brina, as more than just a student. In fact, I really don't even need this job. I just teach here so I can see you.
What?
Yeah, I'm actually a multimillionaire, and I'm looking for someone like you to spoil.
I...
Please, Brina, just think about it. All I would ask for is one favor in return.
Mom, I think my wish just came.
Honey, I don't feel good. Call an ambulance.
What's going on with her, doctor?
Your mother needs a kidney transplant, but her insurance does not cover it.
Well, how much does the surgery cost?
$145,000 out of pocket.
Do it. I'll cover the expenses.
Are you sure? Hey, Brina, did you change your mind?
Yes, I'll do you a favor, but no one can know about this, okay?
Of course, of course. Now, what did you want in return?
$145,000.
How much did your teacher give you?
$145K to cover the surgery.
Rena, are you kidding me?
I know it sounds bad, but he just wanted to take me out to dinner, and he said all he wants to do is pay for my meal and just talk.
Are you insane? There's no way on earth I'm letting my baby girl go meet up with some creep. He's 40 years old and you're still a minor.
I know, but they said your insurance isn't going to cover your surgery. I was trying to save you.
Listen to me. I will take money out of my savings.
Mom, you will go broke.
I don't care. Now you go give that teacher his money back right now. No daughter of mine is going to have a sugar daddy.
But Mom...
I said no.
Hey, you're early.
Actually, I'm not going out to dinner with you after all.
What? Why?
I told my mom and she...
You told your mom?
Yeah, so listen, here's your check back.
No! This wasn't a part of our deal.
Hey!
You're coming with me. Wait here. I'll be right back.
I have to get out of here. Wait. He's an idiot. He didn't even take my phone.
All right, I'm back. Here, I bought this for you. Put it on.
Yeah, that's not happening.
Please put it on, Brina. I'd like you to wear that.
Oh, so now you want to be nice. You know what? Can I ask you something? Honestly, why are you so obsessed with me out of all the other students?
Because you... You remind me of my wife when she was younger. She passed away right after we got married. Ever since then, I haven't really been the same.
Whoa, now I almost feel bad for doing this to you.
Doing what?
It's all clear, guys.
Police, let me see your hands!
I'm so happy you're okay.
Yeah, I just don't get it, though. I wish for a sugar daddy, not for a creepy stalker teacher.
Well, honey, look what came for you in the mail today.
Wait, so it is a candy?
Yep, and after I sue that teacher, we'll have plenty of money to pay for my surgery. Happy birthday, sweetheart.